Let's begin with prayer. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, owner of the day of judgment, you alone we worship, you alone we turn to for help. Guide us to the straight path, the path to whom you have bestowed your grace, not to the path of those who angered you, nor went astray. Amen. Okay, today I would like to discuss Moringa. Moringa. So this is going to go into health. Under health. You know, Moringa. Moringa. You could drink Moringa every day. Every day. Moringa is becoming very popular. It's growing. So study Moringa. The tree, native in India. It's widely cultivated in tropical and subtropical areas all over Asia, South America, and Africa. Moringa is rich in vitamins, proteins, and minerals. It is a source of vitamin A, vitamin B, B2, B3, B6, folate, and vitamin C. It's also a source of potassium, iron, calcium, magnesium, zinc, and phosphorus. Moringa. So study Moringa. I have studied already. I've done my study on Moringa. Study Moringa. If it says well in your heart, apply it to your life. You know, that's all we're doing. We're getting better with this health. Once we take care of our health, everything else falls into place. You know, so health, good health. You know. Moringa is not in vain called the miracle tree. Here are some of its amazing benefits. Stomach disorders. You have a stomach disorders. You would like to heal your stomach? Moringa. Moringa. Two. Protects the liver. Moringa. Three. Prevents neurodegenerative diseases. Moringa. Four. Provides excellent nutritional support. Moringa. Five. Treats diabetes. Moringa. Moringa is a This is alright. Moringa. So, I would love to share this with you. Number six contains antimicrobial and antibacterial properties. Moringa. How to use Moringa? If you like to drink Moringa tea, bear in mind that what's inside the bag is also very nutritious. When you are done with your tea, open the bag and use the powder as addition to the milkshake, salads, or some other dish. You can also feed your dog with the powder. Mix it with your dog food and let it have all the necessary nutrients. Moringa. Moringa is wonderful. Okay. So moringa, if the moringa taste is too strong for you, neutralize it. Mix half a teaspoon of moringa, a teaspoon of honey, a squeeze of lemon, and some water. Stir well and drink it. If you like, you can also add a teaspoon of moringa into your soup, broth, juice, pasta, or any other dish. Moringa. So if you're listening to this, let's go back over the studies, moringa. And I'll just share with you from my studies. Maybe exact if I have enough time. Okay, moringa. See what happens to your body when you drink moringa every day. Moringa or moringa oleifera is becoming more and more popular each day. It is fast growing, deciduous tree, which is native in India. It's widely cultivated in tropical and subtropical areas all over Asia, South America, and Africa. It is also known as drumstick tree, mother's best friend, horseradish tree, and West Indian bean. Although moringa has become popular as a leaf powder supplement, the roots, pods, bark, seeds, flower, and fruits are also edible. Moringa is rich in vitamins, proteins, and minerals. It's a source of vitamin A, vitamin B, B2, B3, B6, folate, and vitamin C. It's also a source of potassium, iron, calcium, magnesium, zinc, and phosphorus. Moringa is not in vain called the miracle tree. Here are some of its amazing benefits. Like I say, health benefits of moringa. Cures. We're not gonna say cure because they say that word is patent. Like, who would patent that word? That's another subject. That's another subject. But we'll put one, stomach disorders. It heals stomach disorder. Hopefully the word heal ain't patent either. So that's one. With more, but if you would like to see this maybe in an email form to where you could read it for yourself, contact me. Send me an email. Get in touch with me the best way you can. Hopefully on the YouTube channel, the contacts will be there for you to email. Send me a message. Leave a comment below on the YouTube video. However you get in touch with me, just get in touch with me and I'll send you this wonderful note that I'm reading. I'll send it to you with no problem for free. None of this costs. I don't charge for anything. I just share. I don't keep none of this concealed. So I share it with you. I don't want one penny from you. Just contact me and I got you. So number two, protects the liver. Number three, prevents neurodegenerative diseases. Four, provides excellent nutritional support. Five, treats diabetes, it treats it. Six, contains antimicrobial and antibacterial properties. That's number six. Okay, so how to use. If you like to drink moringa tea, bear in mind, excuse me, that's what's inside the bag is also very nutritious. Okay, let's start that off. How to use Moringa. If you like to drink Moringa tea, bear in mind that what's inside the bag is also very nutritious. When you are done with your tea, open the bag and use the powder as addition to your milkshake, salads, or some other dish. You can also feed your dog with the powder. Mix it with your dog's food and let it have all the necessary nutrients. If the Moringa taste is too strong for you, neutralize it. Mix half a teaspoon of Moringa, a teaspoon of honey, a squeeze of lemon, and some water. Stir well and drink it. If you like, you can also add a teaspoon of Moringa into your soup, broth, juice, pasta, or any other dish. So share it. That's Moringa. But like I say, if you would like to read this note that I have for yourself on Moringa, contact me. I'll type it up, email it to you. If I don't already have it typed up, I'll email it to you, and you can ask your doctor or whatever you have going on in your world. You can apply it to your life. This miracle tree, Moringa. Moringa. So I'm glad I had the opportunity to share with y'all this wonderful information. You know, I feel good today. About to get my day started. You know, about to get my day started. Go sit outside and connect with nature. Put my feet on the ground and ground my body. You know, I might talk about that on the next episode. Grounding the body. The science of grounding. That's what I may discuss on the next episode. Grounding and how important grounding is. You know, just to share a little bit. Grounding our feet to the earth. If you have an inflammation in your body, ground your feet to the earth. You know, the earth electrons connect with those. Really just study the science of grounding. That can be your homework. If you're listening to this, your homework, study the science of grounding. Very important. Very important. Dealing with energies and, you know, electricity. Very important. So that's your homework. If you would be so kind, subscribe to the channel. You know, like, share, comment, turn on post notifications. That'll be wonderful. I appreciate that very much. You know, if not, I'm going to still do this because I do this for free. I do this for free, all the way for free. All the way for free. I share. If I get some good information and it's set well with me, I'm going to share it to the whole world. I'm going to use this platform to share it to the whole world. It's good information. Good. You know, reading it in a book, hearing it on a commercial, hearing it from someone, however I receive it. If it's good, I'm sharing it. Also, if you have any, some health information you would like to share with me, contact me. I love to read. You know, I love new information. So share it with me. Don't hesitate. I'm here for you. So I'm going to end this video. My 15 minutes is coming to an end. Y'all have a wonderful day. May love and peace be with you. I'm gone. Peace.